Tonight, police are trying to figure out how a missing Springboro woman ended up dead. Laura Howard was reported missing on Thursday. She left her home about 1 in the afternoon and never returned. Late last night, police found her body in Middletown. They have not released a cause of death or if it was suspicious.